is basically complete raw damage.
Yellow, okay, so on this fight, you're really, like, if an explosion goes off, you would want multiple circle heals, but you're not able to get the, what, 5-6 casts in between a circle heal to get it off cooldown again. Like, there'd be, like, 5-6 globals in between in Sanctuary Chakra, where there's, like, 9 or 10 or something. It's, like, 10 or 11. So, it's more about pushing up single target, like, heals up. There's a lot of spot healing you have to do. And if there's an explosion, someone probably died already, and you're not really getting it off cooldown that much faster. It'll be a very, very minor difference. I'm switching more on like the last phase, but when explosions go off, somebody's probably dead already, and it might be pretty close to a wipe to begin with. I hope not, Eiffel. Three, two, one. Okay. Hopefully, the sounds to something here. There we go.
Kill him, kill.
Wait for these imps. Chill.
Yeah. Dress got it. So, like, look at the fight. There's very, very small times where you'd need the extra circle heals.
Yeah.
Thanks for warning me.
There's very, very small times where it's actually worth. And overall, it's like, here, I'll circle heal once, and I'll just start hotting everybody up, and then I'm just pumping out the single target healing constantly. Because it's four targets that are getting hit by it, so it's not like I'm going to be able to do 5-6 globals and then heal them again as they're running out of it. It'll be like just off cooldown, and it'll overheal a lot, as is. So, when there's bad stuff happening anyway, like, I'll have my circle heal at the ready. But, like, a lot of times it's damage like this. It's very either very, very light damage, or it's spot damage on a couple targets. So, I'm already putting in the flashes into those targets, and I'll Serenity a target or something like that, and then Surge procs. I'm not really finding, like, I can get the value out of it, you know? Because this is just, like, super light damage that Circle Heal is just going to mega overheal for anyway.
Beware.
My mouse fell off my desk on the pole, so I guess that's the key.
And just pay attention, not watch, especially Jeeves.
So let's move back.
Try to get back, sir.
What? Oh, hell no, I would not use the sanctuary. There's absolutely no point.
Beware.
It would just overheal a fuck ton and do nothing.
Three, two, one.
That's all. Wouldn't do anything special. Wouldn't do anything good. And I can still just drop that and immediately switch back into Serenity Chakra. You know? But yeah. The only times I use Sanctuary is like Gorefiend in the Feasts and Council. You know? So when you know, honestly, I prioritize having everybody in the raid, or most everybody in the raid actually in there. Is there one? I still have GS. Alright. So we're bumping everything back?
No, this is you. This next one's you.
Yeah.
Beware.
This is me.
This is Jack.
Okay, so I'll get the next.
This is gonna keep me from doing 10, though.
Yeah, I got him.
Kill us, Void Fiends.
Okay.
One.
Whenever, like, they do a change, I always, like, yell it out as much as possible, so that, like, without a shadow of a doubt, it's, like, always gonna be... I said it, like, 3 times. Perfect.
I got it.
Nice. I had Holy Word and a Flash Proc, like, ready for him, because I knew he was gonna be in Purgatory for it. so. Belts are just coming soon. Remember, even if no he's gonna be lay at hands, I always just, like, want to keep an eye on it.
That one's gonna
you don't explode,
so.
Explode, I think.
Yeah, watch out. You guys
just drop it.
You guys
just drop it away.
You guys should just drop it a different spot. Like the other side of the stairs.
Drop it.
Melee.
Exactly.
Okay.
And then range when you drop it, go to like the back of the room.
Eiffel, this is you.
That was close.
Take, move the boss slightly back, please. Stop. Can we map?
Alright, guys.
I
drop.
I got it.
A little further once the imps die.
Don't worry about dropping at the perfect spot. Just don't drop it on the opposite.
Remember, just take fire to star side.
This is where shit's gonna get scary.
Getting capable now.
I'm just trying to make sure that it's just all 100% on
the
heels.
Only break.
All melee. Oh boy. I really need search procs for this part because it's just like all about pushing health pools up.
Use your guidances.
First bit of damage going out.
Vigil up. Beware.
Crew, this is you.
I cannot do this next one.
He's gonna get it though.
It's an Athol.
I can do it.
Suicide if you can't get
it. I can do it in Ankh. I'll do it in Ankh.
Guys, you
okay.
could be like inside the boss.
Hey, be inside the
boss. If you're not one of the soakers.
I'm just gonna hit him here.
This next one is Nath on the next one though.
Go, Noobsy. Easy.
Nah, if you can do
next over Roman Chaos, just fucking personal.
Just all cooldowns. Drop barrier.
Holla!
Cooldowns.
Push the healer buttons.
Thank you, fucking.
Hey!
Hooray! Look at how clean that is! Look at that!
Mark, I finally get cock shoulders.
Yay!
Oh my goodness!
Because there's no fucking.
Lead strike it!
45%.
Look at how clean that was! Do you believe that? Everyone's alive!
No, I know.
Everyone's
finally
fucking alive for that.
Some real damage.
Now leech shrink this bright baby.
Finally! You can
all you have to do is have Reflex miss or be late.
Leech shrink it, yes, really with socket.
Doesn't have one.
Can I get a weapon, please?
Gimme, gimme. We're also gonna coin roll, because it has everything beautiful and wondrous under the sun. But first we need Pleb, and we're gonna take this out.
Weapon. No, not, well, that's his caster shit, I don't care about that.
Yeah,
nice.
I would be
coins.
Number one if I had a weapon.
A lot of tier coin.
The third piece
the one
of
thing
tier
I can't
coin.
Use.
Yeah, I got
you
tier.
Stole my luck.
Oh, yes, typical gold. Let's
I
line up
no
for
longer
screen.
Think gold.
It's
right?
11.
So good to be enhancement again.
Siraz, it was just your luck, baby. It was just your luck, your lurker luck. Alright, let's have some lady luck.
There's no shit in random places.
There's no shit in random places, and the first empowered chains that actually did go out, everyone lit.
I think we got lucky too, because for the
I think we only actually.
Yeah, man.
We had one empowered chains, all the rest got immune, and then the fires were perfect up until
I got one at. I got the
and hopefully leech trinkets.
I think Budo got the one at 12-ish.
All right, everybody,
like,
line up.
I think I got the last one. Where are you?
Yeah.
Fucking, what are we facing? Why is everyone at an angle?
There's only
because
there's
angles
only four
are
catch the one off. Okay.
Where are you? Yeah, Sig. I don't think you and I got any belt corruption.
What? We're just now to that thing. I'm already at Manero.
Fuck it, right?
You already killed me.
A little bit.